right way is to get the stuff off of our hands. Or we all pay.
So, who's taking it back?
Don't call it that. It's a space. Just a space.
Tell it to that. Is the window open?
They're all boarded up.
Right. Probably just a cold-blooded chill that comes from turning your dead parents into condos.
Steve.
Vengeance for the ghosts of the factory.
Don't make me regret inviting you.
We didn't cause a factory fire, Steve. We're speeding up a transition that's already happening. The market is taking its course, and things are getting better.
Hey, if I didn't believe it, I wouldn't be here. Just flick in your fence! Solaire has some real potential for development.
That's an asset, right, Mark? I told him we were so lucky the developer called when he did. Don't pass on. Can I even say that much? Sun's out. Grandma's fine.
You gonna sit tomorrow or you just wanna clean this place out of existence?
Letter clean. That's a good book.
Myra Corporation. You never know, Mark. Greatest factory of the Lower East Side. Now, an enigma.
We have the sentiment.
And the bacteria.
Since when did you go?
Since I had to start regifting all my wine.
God bless him, we try to get you into Paris sucks, right?
Can't judge a man by his fashion tastes. Dad ran the whole joint. About 100 workers in today. I don't think it was the economy. A lot of these job markets were starting to open up, you know. The garment industry was starting to shift out of New York and more into China and the third world countries. Because it was cheaper. You know, you're paying $5 an hour to people, and over here the labor is coming out to $5 a day.
I never stopped him from sewing. Grandpa was always making me things. For Betsy, too.
You, Mark, I'm sure. I love making suits.
No, I don't think I have one suit from Irving. I bought all mine.
That can't be true.
Sure.
Anyway, he only sold a bit of it. When the neighborhood started to decline, after 33 years, they replaced them with a Chinese woman. Fantastic, right? When the Chinese came in, it got a little easier to mass produce. Remember, Mark? It's gonna sound racist what I'm gonna say. Dad would, I'm meeting the Chinaman today.
Patty didn't say it like that. We can hardly speak English.
That's why he said it like that. Not too shabby, Mark. Bet in Sunday's paper that them and Slate Property inked a 116 mil deal for Rivington House. Planning 100 apartments or whatnot.
Please close the door, it's cold.
It's closed. Dear, move around some more boxes.
Watch it, dear, or you can take Steve for drinks tonight.
It's the Haunts Market. Menopause, sure. Jitters it, it's not the nicotine.
Door must be open, Mark. Can you?
Mishiba boys don't play sports or move things.
I'm not gonna beg you. Help me clean the table before she comes.
If it was good enough for the developer, it's good enough for Betsy.
Sure. Taking her here ourselves. If it's anything like growing up, it's
the gangs. There are no gangs here now.
Gangs of hipsters and battling it out with indie bars and beat poetry. Scary world.
She's in college, Steve. She's seen worse.
A door slams. All three jump. Steve saves his bottle from knocking over. Betsy enters.
I'm so sorry. I tried to GPS it. Mom didn't give me a street name. She just said Myra. I couldn't find anything when I searched for it. And then it just...
You gave her the factory name? The place has been abandoned for 40 years.
Freudian slip.
Who's done? Just clearing space.
Looks pretty clear, don't
we? We can't store these if we're about to...
Yeah, Mark is gonna help me bring these downstairs. Talk to your uncle.
Crazy folks. No?
Wow. When Mom told me Grandpa ran a whole factory, a corporation, I imagined this whole, like, working army or country. This is just creepy.
Disappointed?
It's a warehouse, like, for trucks. Myra, that's what they called this?
Miriam and Myron. My grandpa's folks didn't make it through the war. So he named the factory out.
That's cute. Actually, it's crazy to really be here. I miss them.
It's a good empty space.